name is Rofianandsyah A W. Wijaya. I am student in Tunas Pembangunan University of Surakarta. First semester civil engineering student program. In this video, I will discuss about reservoir or dam.
Water reservoir are small reservoir and agricultural rain. There are pool to accommodate excess rainwater in the rainy season. They collect that water in the use or sort of irrigation for the cultivation of agricultural commodities in the dry season or when rain fell in the getting rarer. Will in the rain fed or dry land ecosystem with uniform rainfall. Reservoir can be used to hold excess water and become a source of irrigation water in the dry season. Next, I will explain the general function of reservoir.
Nomor 1.
Irrigation during the rain season. Most rainwater in the catchment area will be accommodated so that during the dry season, the strong water can be used for various purposes, including as an irrigation of agricultural land.
Number 2.
Provision of groundwater aside from being a source for irrigation reservoir. It is also used as raw material for drinking water.
Number 3.
Flood control during that rain session. Rainwater that fall in the catchment with multifold into river which will eventually fall downstream, which often result of flooding in the downstream area.
Nomor 4.
Fishery to replace the livelihoods of resident was land. Was used for making reservoir from professional livelihoods. The Swedes had to fishing by utilizing ponds for fish farming in floating nets or tanks. For example, in the Boyrali Palm district, because of the abundant water reserve, this is widely used by local residents and become a tourist spot challenge the Dewa Emas. The Dewa Emas has educational tours sort learning to ground rice, picking spinach, learning to make herbal medicine, finding rabbits, and introducing first species and other. But the Dewa Emas is not just offering educational tours, but it also provides a variant of facilities such as the lighting swimming pool, pavilion, and a gazebo that is equipment with beauty green palm. Not only that, in the palm oil district there is a village with a majority of fish and shrimp plants, especially in the village of Cepoko Sawit. Many of the water source in the oil palm sub-district are very beneficial for the surrounding population.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope this video is useful.